this first team coming up to the stage, give a warm welcome to It's All About Amy.
I say go for it. I say, I've already got a bag packed. I was looking forward to this moment my entire life. I say, go for it, you know?
Okay, bye!
You're on YOLO.
I left with Jimmy Keller that same day. We were gone weeks and weeks and weeks and weeks and weeks until I got sick from too much McDonald's. So I had to move home. I stayed there for a while. I stopped kissing boys. But then you know what happened? I got to be a teenager. And I started kissing not just Jimmy Keller again, but like everybody, a lot.
You don't think like your mom's gonna, you don't think your mom's gonna show up, right?
Nope.
Okay, good. You're just like, oh, hold on, let me put the car in park or something first. Give me a sec. Oh my gosh, hold on. It's like, you can't just be driving in Delco looking out the window trying to kiss somebody, you know what I mean?
I'm pretty sure we can, because like everyone does.
Hey, you know, this
What's wrong with you? Don't you like me?
I love. Whoa! I almost said love. About bats. Okay, bats. Bats are one of the most endangered species in this world, for one reason.
Because they got a nice booty. Okay. Oh, I should have said they got a nice butt. Bats got a nice butt.
Just like you, Mr. Jones.
Okay, okay, we get it, we get it. I have a nice butt.
Oh my god, did you see his butt the other day? He was sitting in his chair, but he was like, you know, sometimes when people are sitting in chairs and you can see like their butt. I saw that. I saw that. Did you see it? Did you see it? Did you see it?
Hey, my name's Brenda. You ever been with a lady before?
Yes.
You want to try again or what?
Yes.
Yeah, you want to try again?
Hey, get out of here, screech.
My parents found out I was like starting a canoodle with the teachers and the canoodle with the ladies and the canoodle with the lady teachers and then the lady gym teachers, and they pulled me out and sent me to the convent.
Okay, welcome to convent. today we will be learning a multitude of things. Number one, starting with bats. And anybody tell me why?
Let's see it at the same time.
Your butt is not cute.
Bats have
cute.
A good butt.
What?
I thought you were gonna say bats have a good butt. I'm from Seattle, and I've never been into combat before.
Okay.
All right. Oh, man.
What's your story, huh?
My name is Amy. I like to make out with people.
Wasn't listening, was talking about my butt joke. Bats have a good butt. Anybody
you
else?
Don't. I want to go back to Mr. Jones.
Oh my gosh, you know a mister? did you hear that? She knows a mister. What's he like?
He has a really hot ass.
Whoa! So what? She said the A word.
And then I made out with him.
What? Oh my god, she made out with him.
And then I made out with this other student in the class.
Oh!
And then I made out with the gym teacher.
Whoa! She's talking a lot about the past right now. Oh boy, what else?
I'm not making out with you.
Right, come on! Oh, come on, we're roommates or something, right? You wanna move in?
It was so boring there. I did move in. Good lord! Have you ever spent time in a convent? You get real desperate real fast. We were making out within 48 hours. My parents found out about that, pulled me out of that, sent me to South America to live on a ranch.
Welcome. So you can pick up a hammer, and we just hammer stuff and things. Oh, do you mind? I have to take off shirt. I'm so hot. I'm from Ukraine, and I just moved. To Brazil. They say Brazilians have big nipples. You fit in great with Brazilians. And I say, this seems like a ploy, but okay. Here I am. Anyway.
I'm Amy and I like to make out with people.
Oh boy, I'm so sweaty.
Yes, you are!
Oh my goodness. You know what they say around here is that less clothes is more snows. They have not grasped full English language yet, so they mean less clothes is more fun, but I just let them have it, you know. Sometimes people just
It's like sometimes when you are have a tickle in your nose and then it just come out and it's
I have a tickle in my nose right now.
Okay.
If you want to check it out.
It sounds like a snow problem. How fun you get? It's just a fun problem. Because fun is snow, you know. it's a colloquialism. So that is all. Oh, what is tongue doing? then we have to take the hole.
Right?
We've all been there. Accidentally on Saturday night, you're so hot, so sweaty, and it's like you're from Chicago, and it's like, what are you doing in this like hot climate? And it's like nobody gets it, you know.
No, and the bugs.
And the bugs. And all of the
humidity.
All of the humidity. All of the snow.
But I understand you.
Do you?
Yes.
This has to be a secret. Because I'm from Ukraine and everything in Ukraine must be a secret.
I love the Ukraine.
We only call it Ukraine. No the.
Oh. I love it without the da.
Yes, you get it.
The Ukraine, know that.
Yeah, say it again.
Sends the.
Yes. You want to run away from here? I have a car.
Yes.
Okay, it's right over here. Oh, this is driver's side. Hop in.
We did run away, we just didn't get very far, and, well, we didn't get very far in distance, shall I say. But we got very far. And then my parents found me. Mm-hmm. They sent me to Antarctica because they said I couldn't do anything wrong because all they have there are penguins.
We're the only people in Antarctica. I mean, everything else is just a penguin, you know what I mean?
I do.
I know it takes a little bit before you start thinking about, like, hey, I'd do a penguin. It's like, yeah, they're kind of slippery, but catch on to them, you know?
I think I need more time here.
You ever been on these Humvees before?
Never.
Yeah, it's so crazy, you know?
Hey, y'all, what y'all doing?
Make out. Y'all been in Antarctica before. The only thing y'all make out with in Antarctica is a penguin. I made out with that. My wife's a penguin.
They do things different here.
I'll say it in front of my Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. I'll say it in front of y'all strangers. I'll say it in front of this goddamn Humvee. I'll say anything in front of a Humvee.
Y'all ever thought about just like going home with the Humvee or?
Alright, y'all, good night. So, like, that's a no to the penguin stuff, or? Oh, yeah. We got a humpy. Oh, it's stuck. Oh, I can't go anywhere. You get it? So, yeah. I'd probably take a Humvee home also, now that you mentioned it, you know. I am bad at this. I haven't seen a human for a while. Sorry. I keep a lucky coin in my pocket just in case. Okay. Heads is a yes, tails is a no. To you. it's a yes. Alright. Yes,
quite slow.
Okay. Wow. This is good. All right. Interesting. I'm as slippery as a penguin, but. You got a very serious face all of a sudden.
I thought we were getting serious.
Oh, listen, I'm only looking for a Wednesday girlfriend at this point.